What is up, guys? Nick here. So today we're going to be doing a very quick run-through of the Temple of the Jade Serpent. Now this is a 4-boss instance, and as you can see on the screen right now, we went into the instance and then we went to the left and we started clearing trash. Now the trash is pretty easy. There's a few big mobs that when you kill split into smaller versions, and there's also smaller packs on their own. Now the first boss is Wise Mari. There's not too much to him. You start off the fight by killing these water elementals that he spawns. Find a nice place near the back of the room where the water is not going to kill you, as when you step in the water, you take a lot of damage. So after you've killed a few of the elementals, he actually enables, and he'll start doing this AoE water spell. It'll turn around the room very slowly, so your job is to hop round on the little spots that he's left for you in the middle of the room, and just kill him. There's nothing much to him. First boss, I don't know what more you would expect from it. So as we move on, you can see that we started clearing trash on the other wing of the instance. Again, there's nothing much to this trash, it just seems to be random packs of trash sewn together. As you get to the boss, you'll notice there's some kind of panda in the middle of the room channeling on a scroll, who asks you to aid him in killing the scroll. As you do so, as soon as it's dead, the boss actually spawns and is in two parts. Now, there's something really tricky with this boss. Either there's something bugged because it's beta, or it just seems to be very overtuned. So as soon as you do damage to either Anger or Strife, they gain a debuff on them that increases their damage done. As soon as this stacks up to 10, they become immune and do tons of damage. So the first plan when we came across this boss was to switch between each boss, never letting it go up to 10 stacks. That didn't seem to work out too well, and the damage just became unhealable. So in the end, we ended up killing off Strife and not touching Anger at all, as Anger didn't gain any stacks because it didn't have damage done being dealt to it. So we killed off Strife easy enough, just healing through the damage that it got and damaging through the immunity waiting for it to drop off. After we've killed Strife, we move on to Anger and simply move on to the next boss. As you walk into the next boss room, you have to clear the room full of trash and the boss will spawn in the middle of the room. Now, again, there's really nothing much to this boss. It seems to spawn 4 waves that move out from around the center of her, but never really touching or interfering with melee. Now, there is a knockback that she does at some point, so I suppose you have to move back into melee range. But other than that, fire spawns at random points as well as the waves, and after a certain percentage or so, she turns into, or summons, this Cloud Serpent. The Cloud Serpent doesn't do any different abilities, he seems to do a bit of cleave, but nothing more than that. Simply kill the boss and move on, I'm afraid. Now, no trash before the next boss, but the next boss is a 2-phase boss. On the first, you have to spread out and damage the boss as much as you can before he becomes immune. As soon as he becomes immune, you have to group up in front of him and cleave down all the adds that spawn on players. If you don't end up killing the adds in time, they do explode for a lot of damage and it will probably end up being a wipe. Simply rinse and repeat until the boss is dead, and congrats on clearing Temple of the Jade Serpent. I've been Nick, you've been you. Thanks for tuning in, guys.